Hello, my name is Natalia Aglitskaya. I'm from Russia. I'm a painter. I paint icons. And in this video I wanted to show some things. My icons, my art, my life. Many things. This is me painting icons in a workshop. And this is the result of my painting. It's already completed icon. Yeah, we like to have some fun, holidays. This icon is painted by me too. I like to play goosely, national musical instrument, and I'm in a national Russian dress. This icon I like a style, Byzantic style, I do in this style too. Oh, this is good original for painting, was given to me to copy, and this is dark and not so much to see, and look what I did finally, how I did this. This is icon painted by me. I do some other stuff like this drum designed by Joseph Patrick Pulliam. Aglala Lakota was painted by me for one bleed. This icon went to America, that's why it's written in English on it. Oh, this is Vladimirskaya Bozhye Matery, really big icon, like 90 by 60 centimeters. We have some holidays with my friends, you can see it. And this is the same icon, just a little bit closer. Yeah, this icon is made by me too, Ian Ruski. We like to have fun with my friends, just fooling around, singing, joking. That icon is Ефрем Новый, is painted by me. This one too, Силуан Афонский. And these two. We like to have some holidays, and we like to make holidays. If nobody makes it for us, we will do it ourselves, me and my friends. Holidays for people. We make them, these holidays, organize them ourselves. Like this holiday, this Christmas was organized by people, my friends. And these suits for holidays are made by me, national Russian dresses. This is me painting a big icon. It's a big size, about 90 by 60 centimeters approximately. This icon is Bozhye Matery Семистрельная. I like this original. And I like to do some other things like cookings. And even cookings you can do as an artwork. I like to cook cheesecake. And this is national Russian cookies for Christmas, and this is so plastic material, you can do anything out of it, even portraits like this one, portrait of Wambly. I used this picture for making cookies. This is a good icon, I like it too. It's made by original of Feofan Grek, real copy, and it's a good copy, I think. This puppet is made by me too. It's a portrait too, portrait of Wambly Gleshka Tokahe. This is just a closer picture of a previous icon. And this one icon is a real small icon with lots of small details on it. Yeah, I like to be on nature, spend time on nature. Like here on canal which goes to Moscow. I like riding horses. Like right here, I'm coming back home. And this is really small icon for this kind of work. Lots of small micro details for hand size of icon. And actually, this is as much work as for a big icon. If you have any more questions, there is information about me in the end of this video. Thank you all again and have a great year!